You finished your lab, you're ready to submit it, and exactly what file should you be submitting? I need all of your Java files, but I want your Java project folder. In the future, our labs will have more than one file. So at some point in the future, if you get all the way to Blackjack, in the next quarter, there's going to be lots of Java files, and I don't want you turning in individual Java files. What I want to see is the entire project folder zipped up. So how do you find that? If you were careful when you created your project, when you hit next, this is where you get to choose what folder it's going to be in. If you remember what folder it's in, that's fine. You can just navigate to that location. If you forgot what folder it's in or you never paid attention, that's fine. As long as it's in NetBeans, I'm right clicking. Now here, I'm not clicking on the Java file. I'm clicking up on the project. Now you might be looking at it in files. It'll look a little different. So I'm accessing it through projects here. So I'm up on the project, right click. Now, if I go to move, this is the folder it's located in. So I can copy that or just remember where it is. And now what I'm going to do is open up a File Explorer window, and I'm going to go and type in that address. Again, that address is right in the project location, and hit enter. Now I have, hopefully you'll put all your labs in one folder. I have all my labs for Computer Science 160 here, and Lab 2 ASCII Art is this, I have to close that, is this right here. If you go inside of Lab 2 ASCII Art, you'll see an SRC folder, and inside the SRC is the package, and here is the ASCII Art Java file that we're looking at inside NetBeans. So I don't want this individual Java file. You need to go up. This goes gets you the project, up again gets you to all the source and some other things that we don't really need to worry about. Go up again, and this is the project folder right here. So the project folder will always have another folder called SRC, and that's your source folder. It'll probably have the build and MB project, build XML and manifest. It'll probably have all five of these, but it will certainly have an SRC file or SRC folder. So this is the folder I want you to zip. How do you zip it? If you're on Windows, you right click and you go to send to compress zip folder. Now I'm on Windows 11. If you're on Windows 10, it's going to look a little bit different. So just right click. And again, I went to send to compress zip folder. Your right click menu may look a little bit different, but there should be one option that is compressed to a zip. Mac is going to look a little bit different. You may have to go up on the menu in the window on a Mac, but should be pretty similar. And then I want you to submit the zip file. Your settings might be set up so it doesn't show the file extension, so this .zip may be invisible, so it may just look like ASCII art. Very similar to this, but you probably can't see it here, but the icon, there's a little zipper on the icon right here. And that's one way to tell it apart. So this zip file is what I want you to submit for your Java lab.